targeting Gibraltar cars, eh? Yeah.
Essentially here to take photos of the Guardia Civil conducting excessive checks at the on the other side of the border, from 2.5 hours that it was before to about just under an hour. But of course we're not going just yet, because they have been harassing us, they have been insulting us, and of course they've been taking photos of us and shining torches at us. So we're not moving.